As I was gone to Ballyhure the day I well remember, to view the lads and lassies on the 5th day of November. Ring-a-mandoom-da, a ring-a-mandoom-daddy-o. As I was coming down the road and homeward I was walking, I saw a wee lad behind the ditch and a hispy lass was talking. A ring-a-mandoom-da, a ring-a-mandoom-daddy-o. And said the wee laddie to the wee lass, and would you let me kiss you? For I see you got the kind of lips that far exceeds a whiskey. A ring-a-mandoom-da, a ring-a-mandoom-daddy-o. And said the wee lassie to the wee lad, it isn't fun you're making, for kisses are not forgiven away, but they are for the taking. A ring-a-mandoom-da, a ring-a-mandoom-daddy-o. So if you're going to Ballyhure, make sure that you remember what the wee lad said to the wee lass on the 5th day of November. A ring-a-mandoom-da, a ring-a-mandoom-daddy-o. A ring-a-mandoom-da, a ring-a-mandoom-daddy-o. Do you love an apple? Do you love a pear? Do you love the laddie with the curly brown hair? Ah, but still I love him, I can't deny him. I'll be with him wherever he goes. And when I was single, I had a black shawl. Oh, but now that I'm married, I've nothing at all. But still I love him, I can't deny him. I'll be with him wherever he goes. And he stood on the corner with a fag in mouth, two hands in his pockets, will he whistle me out? But still I love him, I can't deny him. I'll be with him wherever he goes. Before I was married, I'd sport and I'd play. Oh, but now the old cradle, well, it gets in me away. But still I love him, I can't deny him. I'll be with him wherever he goes. Do you love an apple? Do you love a pear? Do you love the laddie with the curly brown hair? But still I love him, I can't deny him. I'll be with him wherever he goes.
In the village of Kildory, there's a maiden young and fair. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, she'd long and a golden hair. And when the countryman came riding, he came to her father's gate. Mounted on a big white stallion, he came at the stroke of eight. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Show your legs to the countryman. Och, well, I've come to court your daughter, Mary of the golden hair. I've wealth and I have money, I have goods beyond compare. I will buy her silks and satins and a gold ring for her hand. I'll build for her a mansion, she'll have servants to command. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Show your legs to the countryman. But kind sir, I love a soldier, I pledge to him my hand. I don't want your house nor money, I don't want your goods nor land. And Mary's father spoke up sharply, you'll do as you are told. You'll be married on the Sunday, you'll wear the ring of gold. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Show your legs to the countryman. In the village of Kildory, there's a deep stream running by. They found Mary there at midnight, she'd around with her soldier boy. In the cottage there is music, you can hear the father say, step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, soon will be your wedding day. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Show your legs to the countryman.
Thank you.
It's off a jolly beggar man came tripping o'er the plains. He came to a farmer's door and out and fought again. The farmer's daughter, she came down and viewed him cheek and chin. She says he is a handsome man, pray you take him in. We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving. He would not lay within the barn, no, yet within the byre, but he would in the corner lie down by the kitchen fire. Then the beggar's bed was made of good clean sheets and hay, and down beside that kitchen fire that jolly beggar lay. We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving. The farmer's daughter, she came down to bolt the kitchen door, and there she saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. He took the daughter in his arms and to the bed he ran. Kind sir, she said, be easy now, you'll awaken our good man. We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving. You are no beggar, you are some gentleman, for you stole my maidenhead, and I am quite undone. I am the lord, I am the squire, of beggars I am one, and beggars they are robbers, I'm to you quite undone. We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving. She took the bed in both her hands and threw it up the wall. Said, go you with the beggar man, my maidenhead and all. We'll go no more roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more roving.
Cero voglio du, cero voglio du, cero voglio du veri. Cero voglio du sfanza, voglio mortada, vora che gianta. Scoma che ienni namer, ienni, scoma che ienni veri. Scoma che ienni namer, ienni mortada, vora che gianta. Cero voglio du, cero voglio du, cero voglio du veri. Cero voglio du sfanza, voglio mortada, vora che gianta. Scoma che ienni namer, ienni, scoma che ienni veri. Scoma che ienni namer, ienni mortada, vora che gianta. Cero voglio du kär, och vad gör du kär, och vad gör du väri? Kär, och vad gör du svansa, och vad gör du tada, och vad gör du janta? Passen pibara, passen pibara, passen pibara väri. Passen pibara, dusna hi, spesha, jag tar margin. Kär, och vad gör du kär, och vad gör du kär, och vad gör du väri? Kär, och vad gör du svansa, och vad gör du tada, och vad gör du janta? Kär, och vad gör du kär, och vad gör du kär, och vad gör du väri? Kär, och vad gör du svansa, och vad gör du tada, och vad gör du janta? And as the winter was brought o'er the high hills and the mountains, high and dark were the clouds o'er the deep rolling sea, I met the wee lassie as the daylight was dawning. She was asking the road, the sweet Carnlough Bay. Says I, me, wee lassie, I can well tell you, oh, how many miles o'er, how far it might be. But if you'll consent, I'll convey you a wee bit, and I'll show you the road, the sweet Carnlough Bay. Just turn to the right and go down by the churchyard. Cross over the river and down by the sea. We'll stop at Patamol's, I'll have a wee drop there, and I'll show you the road, the sweet Carnlough Bay. Here's a health to Patamol, likewise the wee lassie, I and every young laddie that's listening to me. And there turn your back on that bonnie wee lassie, when she's asking the road, the sweet Carnlough Bay. And as the winter was brought o'er the high hills and mountains, high and dark were the clouds o'er the deep rolling sea.
the seagulls are calling, and the wind is in its sail. And she's fast moving out to the sea, on a ship bound for St. John's, 3,000 miles away. A human cargo, me comrades and me. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be, I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see. It hurts me to think of the things I left behind, though the famine has blackened the land. And to look now for something that I may never find is a problem that's now close at hand. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be, I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see. There's a fever raging and the wind has died away, and our journey will no longer be. For the plague is a shadow that lingers night and day. For my thoughts of green valleys I'll see. So farewell, green valleys, God keep you the same. If in only my mind you'll be, I'm sailing dark waters to far America. Nevermore my green valleys I'll see.
there were three farmers in the north as they were passing by, and they swore an oath, a mighty oath, that Barleycorn should die. And one of them sat down, but the other said, hang him high, for whoever will stick the barley grain in a beggar, he will die. You with me, fall the lad literally, and a beggar he will die. They put poor barley into a sack of a cold and rainy day, and brought them out the cornfields and burnt them in the clay. Well, the frost and snow began to melt and the dew began to fall. But old Barley Grand stuck up his head and he soon surprised them all. The with him he fell a lad literally, and he soon surprised them all. The next thing that they done to me, they dried me in the kiln. They used me 10 times worse than that, they ground me in the mill. And they used me in the kitchen, they used me in the hall. Oh well, they used me in the parlour among the ladies all. Though with me fall the lad literally among the ladies all. Ach well, the barley grin is a comical grin, it makes men sigh and moan. For when they take a glass or two, they forget their wives at home. The drunkard, he is a dirty man, and he used me worst of all. And he drank me up in his dirty mouth, and he tumbled against the wall. Though with him he fell, and literally, and he tumbled against the wall.